If you have a tumor in your breast that's removed, a lumpectomy, or I like to term the procedure a partial mastectomy, then that breast will require radiation treatment in order to adequately treat the breast tumor. And the radiation is a local therapy, just like surgery is a local therapy. It affects the breast itself, and it helps prevent that cancer from coming back.